Okay, what I'll do now is I'll disassemble the carburetor, get it off the bike, open it up, I'll take it to work, I'll get all the jets and passages blasted out with high pressure air. There's a compressor at work, and the jets I'll remove and heat them up and make sure they're not blocked, and so that's the next move. The spark plug tester, a new ignition switch, and clean the carburetor, and that'll be done soon. So the diaphragm is good. That's the choke cable. Take the bowl off. Got a small rivet. Okay, that's removed. A little bit more complex than a YZ80C carburetor. Yeah, I don't know. I think the carburetor looks pretty good to me. As I said, when I disassembled it the first time. You know, that's clearly not blocked. May be able to see right through there. I'm confident these jets aren't blocked. I'll take them to work and blow all the cavities out. But the first time I cleaned it out with the bike pump, I couldn't notice any blockage anywhere. Some very small holes on the side there. There we go. See, that's not blocked. Very small jets, as I say. They could be blocked, but I don't think so. You can see down there at the bottom. There, that hole there. That's not blocked. The rubber's in good condition. This part's level, and I make sure that the bowl's level in the carburetor. As we saw in the previous carburetor video, this is in good condition. The tip looks good. Diaphragm tested okay, so it's all good. There is a fair amount of what everybody's calling crud just around here. Yeah, this part of it looks fairly average, as if it needs some kind of cleanup. I've held this part of the carburetor up to the light, and it looks okay. There's no rips or tears or anything. There's seems to be some type of maybe, it's probably a normal design on the back of it. It looks okay. I'll just clean it up. Okay, so that's it. I'll have to get some carburetor cleaner next weekend and soak it in it. The bowl's a little bit dirty, although it was cleaned up last time. A little bit of sort of greenish type of calcium deposit there. And clean these parts up, take it to work, blow it out, clear all the passages and see what we get.